So post-adolescence, post-20s, I eventually escaped into a seemingly less violent but terribly insensitive middle-class culture, which had been foundational, that culture, to the situations I'd seen and felt as a child. So I hung on to the enemy. There were so many enemies.
Hey!
I see that evil. I see no evil. I see no evil.
Thank you.